I think I'm scared now. I'm probably gonna have some nightmares tonight. Is that a knife sticking out of the ground? Hey guys, it's me, the Gaming Grape, and I'm back on the freest, most insane gaming channel of all time, and I'm playing a really creepy game. Where am I? What is this place? I need to find a way out. A flashlight, that'll come in handy. I'm playing this game called Escape the Yaoki, which sounds like some really creepy Japanese horror game, or at least a horror monster from Japan, because that's a wacky title. Yaoki! Anyway, Yaoki. Maybe it's Yaoki. I don't know, but it's a really creepy, house is what this is, and I don't know what's going on, but, apparently I had to find a key in order to get out of here and escape the dreadful demon Yaoki, whatever the heck it is. But we're gonna figure it out, and we're gonna get out of here, and we're gonna save the day, and not die, and it's all gonna be great. It's all gonna be wonderful, and, hopefully I'm not gonna die. Yaoki! Yeah, after I play this game, guys, I'm gonna be, like, so woke because I played the Yaoki. Yeah, and my eyes are clear, and I can totally understand it all. I'm so woke, dude. I'm so woke. Are you woke, dude? You're not woke as I am, man. Oh, man, that guy's not woke. What is he, then? He's asleep. That's pretty much what he is. He's asleep. Whoa, I'm hiding here because I don't know. I don't think this monster really exists. In fact, it sounds like it's just a bunch of noises and sounds to scare you, but I don't think Yaoki really exists. Or else it would have popped up already, right? I mean, that's just what I'm guessing. I don't know. Yaoki! Son of a gun! Are you gonna show your face, Yaoki? Are you just gonna, like, you know, not scare me? Because you're doing a great job of not scaring me right now. Oh, what the? Ah, gosh! That was horrifying! Jeez Louise! Is Yaoki related to Michael Jackson? Because that looked like a horrifying MJ experience right there, which I... No, good lord, never mind. It's horrifying. Regardless, it's all scary. It's all horrifying, and I just want to get out of this house. Sir, I guess there's a fire going somewhere. I don't know. What the mother of all pearls is that? Oh my gosh! What the heck? That's really scary. Really, really, really scary. So, I just gotta read the directions real quick here, and, by the way, guys, if you're curious and you want a little knowledge about the history of the Yaoki, well, let me explain to you real much about the evil doer. I think, the Yaoki's internet meme revolving around, I don't even know if any of this is true. Apparently, it's, revolves around the late, horrifying Michael Jackson, and originated as a Spanish-speaking creepy pastor. Oh my god! And that's the last words and sounds they heard before they were killed by the evil creepy Yaoki. Anyway, it originated as a Spanish-speaking creepy pasta story, being a deliberate misspelling of the lyrics "Annie, are you okay?" from that song "Smooth Criminal." I think that's true. I don't know. I'm just reading that backstory of this wacky wiki page I found on the internet. So, I don't know if it's right or wrong or whatever. Hee hee! That was not the monster, that was just me. Ooh. I feel like I'm getting further into the house. We'll open after midnight. Why after midnight? And how am I supposed to tell what time it is? Okay. Huh. That's weird. I had no idea this started out as a meme. My Ghoul Jackson. According to urban legend, Ayahuasca would sneak into its victim's room at night and say, hee-hee, in reference to Michael's vocal riff. The growth of the Ayahuasca became so pronounced, most likely because of the events regarding the demise of the Momo meme. Many believe that the Ayahuasca was a conglomeration of MJ and Momo. Ayahuasca quickly became an exploitable meme, with many people taking the challenge of calling it Ayahuasca at 3 in the morning. Oh, so does that mean I have to wait till like 3 in the morning to get out of this place? I'm so confused. I'm just reading the backstory, but I don't even know if it's true to the video game. Hello? Hello? Who's there? Thought I heard someone knocking at the door. It's not just me, is it, guys? Oh, here we go. The game, Escape the Ayahuasca. The premise of the game, which is what I'm playing right now, is a player, I guess me, kidnapped by the Ayahuasca, who takes him to his dark and disorderly mansion. That's where I am right now. The objective is to escape the house without making much noise, as the Ayahuasca could hear me in the house. Oh, goodness. Oh, man. I think he can hear my every move. So, that's why I'm keeping the flashlight off and gonna be really, really, really quiet, because I don't know what the heck's going on here. Okay. My objective is to escape the house without making any noise. I got it! Ayahuasca is depicted as being a feral beast who tends to run on all fours and has an array of razor-sharp teeth. If caught, the Ayahuasca will kill all the players in a bloodthirsty way, presumably by eating them alive. Well, that sounds really, really attractive, so I'm so happy I'm playing this game right now. The game is currently in its first chapter, with the remaining chapters still being... You mean I'm playing an in-development game? Oh my god, based on a creepy Michael Jackson meme? Oy, oy, oy. Oh, I feel like a heightened sense of terror all of a sudden. But not really. The crimes of the Ayahuasca consist of attempted murder, and possible abduction. Type of villain? Monster? What the? That is a horrifying scream. I didn't make that. That was a character. Anyway, the whole thing's one giant monstrous parody. Or, if you look at it like I do, how freaky is this game, man? Like, how creepy and freaky is this entire game? But whatever. People wanted me to play it, so I'm playing it, okay, guys? All right. I'm going out. I'm going outside. This is it. Don't get scared now. I'm just gonna ignore the, upside down hanging body in the living room right there, with blood dripping down it and candles all around it with a pentagram shape. Like, I don't know, I'm just saying, there might have been like some kind of possession going on, maybe some kind of like rising from the dead ceremony. I don't know, but I'm just gonna stay away from it, and I'm really creeped out right now, and so I'm gonna hide. I don't know what the heck's been going on in this place, but it doesn't so- Oh my god, it's Ayahuasca! Yeah, that's really creepy. How you're moving there, dude. Like you're not even walking, you're just gliding across the floor. I think I'm scared now. I'm probably gonna have some nightmares tonight. Is that a knife sticking out of the ground? Oh my god, he's making the Michael Jackson sound. I'm scared. Please go away. Oh, man. Whew. He doesn't see me. I'm crouched down over here in the corner. Every time he keeps... Okay, so I think the next time... Not now. Not now. He's gonna... I know it! Oh, there he is. Okay, the next time he comes back around, I'm gonna quickly run down that hallway, and hopefully he won't see me. As long as I'm super duper quiet, he won't kill me. Oh, man. That's so creepy. He just, like... He's just lying over there in the floor. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, go, 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 go. Go, go, Grape. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh! I was that close. Meaning, I wasn't close at all. Alright, guys. Well, alright, let me give it one more go. One more go round. I get it. I gotta find a way out of here. Yada, 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 yada. This Ayahuasca really needs to get a life. Like, I don't know, maybe if you get rid of all the dark bloodstained things in your house and got rid of the candles and maybe, I don't know, put up some nice drapes, some flowers. That's really creepy. I just saw a three-eyed version of Macaulay Culkin from Home Alone in that picture right there. And now I'm really creeped out because I didn't notice that before. And what the heck is that doing there, man? Oh, yeah, yay! Look what you did, you little jerk! Talking to the game. It's really creepy. Man. Ayawoki, you're such a disease! Get out of here, man! The multiple layers of this game are not lost on me, but I'm also just so creeped out by it at the same time, I don't really know what to make of it. Woohoo! Oh my god, there he is! Or she, or it, let's just call it an it. That thing may be creepier than the clown it from the movie It, I don't know. It could be. It's horrifying.
Whoa.
Whoa! Must be like an inner demon inside me that just had to belch. Oh, I feel like I'm getting deeper into the house. Oh my god, there he is! Oh, it! Gotta be really, really, really quiet. Is this like the mansion of the Creeper Peeper? Because, oh my god! He went right by me. There he is. Don't make a sound, Grape. Don't say anything at all. Okay. He like literally was 2 inches away from me and he didn't see me. So, I don't know. That's a good sign, maybe. I just, I have no idea where this stupid key is. I don't think I'm ever gonna find it. Also, this mansion is ginormous, so I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here or even find the key or even like get out of this part without dying. I really don't know. But we can try. What is that statue over there? What's over here? Maybe I can hide behind here. I don't know what it is. Should I go up there? No! Look at this staircase. It's sort of hidden. Alright, well, let's go up this staircase and figure out what the heck is going on. Holy moly, I had no idea this place was this big. It's like just this mansion keeps going and going and going. It's the house that never ends. Man, what a dump. Someone trashed this place. Huh. Was Johnny Depp here? JK! JK Rowling! Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep them Harry Potter movies rolling. There seems to be a disturbance outside the room. Do you guys hear that? A skitter scatter. Oh, man. I feel like I'm hearing the same crackle of a fire. I don't see him down there, but I don't want to go back down there because I think he's down there. That's the same way I came up here. Oh, I don't understand. I thought there was another staircase. It's like a dead end. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh, crikeys. I heard him. He's coming. Okay. Okay. Oh, jeez. All right, I'm dead. Okay, well, anyway, that was great. That was horrifying. That was really scary. Awesome. Well, after that, I'm definitely going to have to go to the bathroom because I think I might have already used the bathroom without me noticing. So that's great. Anyway, all right, guys. I'm so scared. I don't even know what to say. Remember in life, dare to be different. More importantly, always dare to be silly. And I'll talk to you later. I love you. Bye.